Sister Maureen, please make me snappy.
Come to my leg. When this arrow comes to my leg, it strikes my legs. I You see my legs, my hands shrink. I said, God, what is this? My soul was breathing. I hit him because he was breathing out because of the eyes. That was the answer. I called him, Jesus, give me water. He said, mommy, look at him. I said, give me water. He gave me water. I said, give me. And it came to my tongue. I cannot talk again. I said, give me anointing oil. He gave me one shot. Give me one of Jesus. I said, shut up your mouth. Because he was shouting it aloud. I was shut up from that. And we were watching this in the blood of Jesus Christ. I remember last 2 weeks Sunday. Then the daddy said, after the prayer and the wearing the service was about to go. Then he said that we should have said, he that was in the secret place of Moses shall abide by the shadow of God of us. That very Sunday, on the mind of it, I saw myself in the mighty tree. In that mighty tree, there's another tree attached to it. This said, the tree, the smaller tree, now producing big seed. This is the older tree. The tree, the older tree was so big, not to fall on my head. I was dodging it. As I took my look at it, I said, it's not from this mighty one that I'm standing under. It is from the smaller one. I look at it, I said, he that was in the secret place in the first time shall abide under the shadow of God Almighty. I was saying it. Then my other sister comes in, come out from that place. I said, he that was in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of God Almighty. Then I was, we haven't listened, Psalm 91, that's yesterday. All of a sudden, between that four words, I said, this is the beautiful to my tongues. I said, God, it will not happen. I told God it will not happen. It cannot stand up. To get rid of the wicked, don't ever die. Sleep.